Ladies, I know what you want. You want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy. Loves your brother, sensitive but not weak, and is a great lover, calls your mother on the weekend. Now you might think that this guy only exists in your mind, but guess what? You're right. If you